Acura TLX made its presentation as a revived, beakless 2018 model not long ago at the New York Automobile Fair, yet general vehicles aren't adequate for the quickly developing China advertise. Shoppers there request an additional aiding of backseat legroom. So Acura reported a prolonged model of its center tyke this week at the Shanghai Automobile Fair, the TLX-L. This isn't the primary item that Acura has delivered particularly for China. The CDX, got from the Honda HR-V, influenced its introduction to a year ago and turned into the organization's first privately created vehicle. The auto appeared here is a model, however Acura has affirmed that the TLX-L will go at a bargain not long from now, turning into its second vehicle to be delivered and sold solely in China. The TLX-L has a lengthened bull base to make more space for raised-situate travelers. Acura did not discharge any insights about how much bigger or longer the auto is. The new extents, be that as it may, show improvement over those of the general TLX, demonstrated as the follows, which is fabricated and sold here in the United States. Most of the extent on the TLX-L seems, by all accounts, to be between the B and C columns, and the back entryways are lengthened. Anticipate that the last item will look greatly like this reproduction mock-up, which is to state, not awful by any stretch of the imagination.